Time to check how many more subscribers I've got. Oh my God. Could it be?
Yay. I did it. I just reached 1,000 subscribers. My goal has been achieved.
I got to go and spread the word.
Okay, 1,000 subscriber boy, we're live in 3, 2, 1, go!
Hello there, everyone. Connor the Sushi Packer here to inform you guys that my YouTube channel has reached a milestone of 1,000 subscribers. This is a dream come true. Thank you all so much for building up my channel. It means a lot to me. Ever since I joined YouTube on June the 5th, 2016, I didn't have a GoAnimate account back then. All I did was doing character popularity contests that were inspired by Alex the TD guy and other users who do the same thing. Honestly, I was an amateur at these kinds of contests. When I got my laptop on Christmas for 2017, I wanted to get my own Beyond account, which is why I managed to get a subscription in January of 2018. And that's how my Beyond career grew. I made some other videos out of Caillou, Clyde, Dora, and other characters, but when I looked at Andrew Orozco's characters, I knew he made up his own characters to make videos out of them, like how Andrew was the creator of Viley Anderson. I was so inspired by Andrew Orozco that I wanted to make my own troublemaker, and that's how Kenwood Perkins was born. I still make daily videos of him each day, and I am doing my best so I can reach my next milestone of 2,000 subscribers. Also, since I made 1,000 subscribers, I have decided to change and update my Beyond avatar. So now, this is my new look on behalf of me reaching 1,000 subs. Again, thank you all so much for the support. Now, it's time to celebrate.
There you have it. You see this love regretting something wrong again, but you had it in the palm of your hand. Your heart has started bleeding. Gotta get out, you're leaving. You're on your own forever. It's not